There's no denying the beauty that a pipe organ can bring to the music program of a church, concert hall, or university. As with any handcrafted musical instrument, pipe organs are designed to serve generations of music lovers. High quality often, of course, requires an investment. Media, by its nature, naturally reports on the installation of the largest and most expensive pipe organs. But these high-profile instruments are the exception. Pipe organ projects come in all shapes and sizes, and APOBA's member firms can offer a variety of price points to meet almost any budget. Planning for a new instrument allows you to customize the specification to your needs in terms of space, musical resources, and budget. What you may not know is that purchasing a vintage pipe organ is a common solution for those with a limited budget. An existing pipe organ can often be relocated, restored, and even upgraded at a fraction of the cost of an all-new instrument. Whether an instrument is new or vintage, proposals must realistically address all goals, musical requirements, and constraints. Working with an experienced advisor and allowing adequate time for this process is key to success. The final cost of any pipe organ is dependent on many factors, including the instrument's tonal specification, the mechanism used to operate the organ, whether mechanical, electric, or electropneumatic, the complexity of the design for casework or for a facade, if the organ will be in a dedicated chamber, the space made available for the organ, and any unusual conditions relating to its installation in the facility. Planning the budget for any organ project should consider the costs integral to its installation and ongoing care. For example, there will be expenses related to preparing the installation site. This might typically include some electrical work, minor structural changes to the building to accommodate the instrument's size and weight, repairs to the installation site, and addressing climate control issues to ensure a stable environment for tuning and the longevity of the organ. Such preparations will usually require around 5% of the cost for a new pipe organ, but your organ builder can help you better define these costs. You should also consider establishing a maintenance budget as part of your project. While intended to last indefinitely, pipe organs of any size are complex machines, and they require simple but regular maintenance at least annually. It is not unusual to invest 5 to 10% of a pipe organ's replacement value into a dedicated fund with the interest accrued paying for regular maintenance and perhaps provide seed money for a restoration decades down the road. When considering an investment in a quality-built pipe organ, it is important to remember that this is a once-in-a-lifetime purchase. Careful planning combined with the tens of thousands of hours invested by highly skilled artisans will ensure that your children and grandchildren will also enjoy the instrument. With a proven lifespan, a pipe organ built by an APOBA member firm becomes an affordable investment when its cost is amortized over several decades. There has really never been a better time to invest in a pipe organ. It need not be a pipe dream. Let APOBA make it a reality. Choose passion. Choose quality. Choose craftsmanship. Choose APOBA. For more information or to learn more about the firms that make up APOBA, visit APOBA.com.